Hey guys, and welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Automotive. Today we have the 2019 Volkswagen Golf All-Track. Take a quick walk around. So this one is finished in Great Falls Green Metallic. Yep, Great Falls Green Metallic. It's an excellent color. The interior is Titan Black Leatherette. Total price for this comes to $33,149. This has a 1.8-liter turbocharged four-cylinder, four-motion all-wheel drive, and XDS differential lockers, which is pretty unique. So this is kind of our off-road station wagon Golf in a roundabout way. So you can see the metallic flakes in this exterior color. It's absolutely beautiful. Go ahead. Nice trim throughout. It's that Titan Black leather. On the driver and passenger door, you have your All-Track kick plate. Nice door panel with a lot of soft touch materials. So this is a DSG transmission. You do have a bunch of different drive modes. You have Eco, shows that display, Normal, Sport, Custom, which shows a bit of everything, and Off-Road. We'll put it into Sport for this drive. Have your normal physical e-brake right here. Once I put it into gear, you'll see it a little bit better. But you have your All-Track badging with nice place to put your phone. Goes a decent way in, as well as a USB charger. Here's your CD. Insert, SD card. So that is an adjustable armrest, so if you want it to be all the way up here, you can. Let me just reset it down there. Alright, so now we're in drive. I'm going to put it into manual mode, seeing how it is a DSG after all. So for those who might not know, DSG is our dual clutch automated manual transmission. It provides nice and quick shift times and a lot of performance feedback. You do have paddles mounted behind the wheel here. You can also use your Tiptronic feature off to the side. Nice panoramic roof. Now I put the transmission in sport mode so you can kind of see how the transmission tuning works in the normal drive slash sport modes. Alright everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, leave suggestions down in the comment boxes below. But yeah, I like this thing a lot. It's definitely a bargain at $33,000. So I will see you guys in the next video.